Hi, welcome to Brandy Melville. Can I help you with something? You're looking for bracelets? I'm so sorry, sweetie. Our bracelets only come in small and medium sizes. They won't fit you. Oh, you're looking for a gift for someone? Oh, okay. You see that girl over there? Yeah, that's Ashley. You can go and bother. I mean, sorry. You can go ask her for help.
Who do you think you are?
Hi.
Yeah, totally.
Oh my gosh, welcome to Brandy Melville. Oh, thank you. I'd like to get this. This is usually the part where I would ask if you need a fitting room to check if it fits, but I think it does. What? You know what? I'm gonna actually get you some coupons. One second. Okay, so I got you the under 150 pounds coupon, which is 100% off your next purchase. And also I got you the extra small coupon, which is 150% off your next purchase, which means we actually pay you, so. Okay, can you finish up bagging my things, please? Of course, here you go, honey. Thank you. Can I ask what this is all about?
Collarbone? Thank you. I had to work really hard for it. Yeah, I just love when all my bones are showing. As I was saying, I wanted to move to LA and just become a full-time model, but I realized I need some extra money, so I'm here for the... Hold on. Are you checking out? Cool. Will you need a bag? Okay, and how did everything fit? Are you sure? Okay, because we can always open a dressing room if you just... need a double check. I love this shirt. I'm wearing it right now. It's gonna look great on you. Will that be all? Oh, you wanna work here? Oh, we're not accepting applications at the moment, but thank you for coming, and I hope all these clothes fit you right.
Rebecca, mommy brought you to Brandy because she has to get some new clothes. You're not going to fit into them. It's fine. Society will still accept you, but me and Brandy won't. Mommy's hands are getting heavy holding this.
Mommy, I can't.
Oh my, the Brandy!
Mommy, I
don't care. Rebecca, cut it out with the boob stuff. I stopped breastfeeding you last week. You need to get over it. You're freaking weird.
Mommy, the shirt.
Ew, Rebecca, it's just like us. Watch. You're the fat cow. I'm the skinny girl.
Mommy, I want this for
Rebecca,
Christmas.
You have no ass to fill those shorts. Rebecca, do you think this would look good on me?
More like me.
What?
I have bigger boobs than you, and we all know it.
Shut up.
Mommy, it's Daddy's race car. It's a shame he left you.
What about that?
Who the fuck do you think you are?
Mommy?
Get the fuck away from me.
This one didn't work.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, I was getting these.
I bet.
Yeah, like next time the customer brings up that we only have one size only, just say that like that's all we have, like we can't do anything about it. Sorry that you don't fit into our clothes. Oh, hi. Are you checking out? Okay. I'll put this in a bag for you. Oh, I love this top. Next time, can you make sure to take this off the hanger? Just makes it easier for us. Thanks. Did this fit all right? I can always open a dressing room if you want to just make sure. You sure this fits? Okay. Oh no, we're not hiring. Sorry. All right, that's everything. Have a good one.
What's wrong? Why are you crying?
Oh, you're crying because you're fat, aren't you? Well, as you could see from the signs and all the tags in the store, it's one size fits all, so I can't really help it if you can't fit into jeans. It's kind of on you, you know?
I swear to Almighty that we would hire you if you just were not a Negro. Oh, I'm sorry, that's a big major factor we just can't really compromise.
Again? Oh my god. Oh, hi. How are you today? Good? You're here to check out. Perfect. Okay. Did you try this on? It fits? I can open up a dressing room in case you want to check. No, it fits. Okay. Perfect. I love this shirt. It's so cute. Have you shopped with us before? You have. Okay. Right. All of our jewelry is final sale. Just reminding you. I love these jeans. What did you want? A large. Okay, I'll check in the back. Christina, do we have the mom jeans in a large? I'm really sorry, but in store and quite frankly anywhere, we don't carry larges in these jeans. I would suggest TJ Maxx, maybe like Sears.
Yeah, bitch, I'm a cow.